Ain't no way.
The nigga tried to hit me. Y'all wanna know we on. Look, they got the bars in the background.
Yo.
Gang, we. Real presidential shit, you know, you feel me? Come on in. I go everywhere my homie go.
What?
Yo!
Ain't no way. Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You gonna shoot me? What you gonna shoot? In the elevator?
That man here got problems as well.
What the f?
Y'all did what's going on, man. Okay.
I'm gonna be on TikTok.
I'm gonna be on TikTok.
I'm in a GSC block party.
Cause
they don't go here.
Yeah,
dude. They ain't gonna let my people in there, bitch, man. They doing a show or something? You can't see a damn thing over there. The whole time, bro. Now we in the damn light. What the fuck? I thought we had some light.
Now I got the light. I'm
saying like shit.
We gonna get busy at the fucking club and that cold spot. I'm not worried.
What do you mean by that?
I'm hungry as fuck, bro. Don't worry about the bitch I pulled. Don't worry about the bitch you know. They not gonna make this. I'm over here trying to get content. Well, I'm never too far away now. For real? Should have pushed him in the back of the head. Oh, I said it on camera. I'm trying to find a rod, man. I'm
trying to figure this shit out.
They gonna figure it out.
Cause
I ain't gonna wait all night.
That's a fact.
Let's go to the party,
y'all.
Yeah.
Just can't show
them.
Can't even show them that. Block party was straight, you feel me?
No,
we got down, you feel me? We got to switch lines on the air. Oh, gonna go to this line lot of shit. Hopefully you can't let us in. Speaking like on Rick and I ain't talking about no rodeo. Big home car, not even that big.
I'm back with another video, you know what I'm saying? Edit this line right now, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Oh, if we in the, yeah. We in line,
man. Y'all, we not saying a line.
Oh, yeah. That line's going to be long as hell.
That's it.
That's
how
we didn't get here before
12.
Hey, it's 10, right?
It's 10. Daddy.
So what the boys finna do?
What you mean?
Call partners, because they don't go to GSU. Only GSU students.
They got tickets.
Oh, yeah, not GSU.
10:30 for this. They
pay a lot. This is crazy. Oh, hell no.
Where you parking? I park by the hospital.
Wow. It's free? It's like right here on the
screaming like on Ricky. I ain't talking about no Rubio. He's trying to figure out what the hell's going on.
Bro, 800 over there. Oh, it's in your room.
Damn, but my back hurt. Pause. I don't even smoke, but if I did, my blunt be too stuffed. Huh?
You in the backseat?
No. Should I say something to the fans?
Hey! Shoot in there. Let me shoot.
No, don't.
Don't do this shit. Dog.
Yo! Car address, bro.
Yo! Bro, what the fuck?
Shania.
Help me! This bitch.
But, hey,
man.
Yo.
That's what she said.
Yo, ain't no way in hell.
Come on.
What the fuck?
I'm in this bitch finna get crunk. Eyebrows on fleek.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Eyebrows on fleek. Yo, fuck.
Okay, it's homecoming, man.
I'm gonna so on my chest.
Ain't tell y'all what you tell me. Telling all 10, I won't let a nigga kill me. I will never fake my action for no wishing death for me. Remember not the devil crept on me. They all wishing death for me. Remember not the devil crept on me. Remember that night, late night.
I hear it.
Let me see.
We finna go to y'all tailgater.
That slow ass shit. I don't ghost that shit around.
Shut up.
Hell yeah, just burnt that on a fuck, nigga.
Yeah, man, it was a good night. Niggas is tired, though. Part two tomorrow. Tailgate, football game, all that. So, you already know what's going on. GSU homecoming. Turn up.
Can we take it up? Can we see it?
Oh, sick! What's up, Emmy? The code is! What we doing with it? Look at me!
Hold on! I bet you, oh, what are we doing, OG?
Homecoming. What is this, day 6? We only been to like 3 days worth of events, so it's lit though, man. Good vibes. If you're gonna head to the goddamn tailgate real quick, turn up, go see all our friends, see fraternities, sororities do their thing, they have a good time, drink a little something. Ain't no major. They got 12 coming for me, bro. Let me get in the car. These people trying to rush me and shit.
Dang shit.
Hell, sticking out the sides and shit.
Huh? What you talking about? Should I have a
vlog? My vlog, hell.
Hey, vlog. She looks just like you. That's Gary. She
looked
just like
Barney.
Oh, yeah,
twin. Got him. We fucking got him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's going on there. KK apartment.
I don't know who did. One of y'all
helped
me put my shirt on.
Hot.
Believe that you want to throw this game.
Bro, I'm feeling, when we got over there by the blue tent, I'm talking about people were getting stomped on, bro. Like, so many females were on the ground. Like, that shit was bad. Man, all over my fucking, my shoes, bro, my legs.
Don't mind my hair. I'm
gonna take this out of
the
party.
Yeah, I'm
tired as hell. Yo, baby.
What are you doing,
Marcus? Hey, y'all got YouTube.
Okay. Hello. Drew.
I'm right here.
You're not gonna fuck. Check it.
Bro, oh God, if you not, I'm not running. If you not, I'm not running.
We're nigga not. Come on.
I'm gonna boot this bitch.
Okay. Hey, y'all. My name is Kendall. Kendall underscore Marie with two R's. What's up? How y'all feeling today? It's Jordan's homecoming. We just trying to see what the vibes are. And my man Drew.
I don't know what they on. They running slow as hell too. What the fuck? KK, get in the vlog, man.
What's up? What it is? Y'all already know who it is. It's your girl KK. That's it. Hey, y'all. I don't know what is going on, but let me tell y'all. I'm really mad, my friends, because we've been sitting in the house for 6 hours after the tailgate. Like, what is wrong with them? That's not what we do. We turn up. It's Saturday night. Why are we just not leaving the house? 12:20. We should have been there, bro.
It's not even giving what y'all said it was supposed to give.
They just running. This one, they just knocking and running, bro. No cap. She drunk, bro. You know how that shit goes. I thought they were finna hit. I'm just following the crowd.
Where the spot?
Is it working?
Oh, shit. Ain't no cap. What's wrong with y'all, boy?
She's behind me, bro.
Like, y'all can't say that. That's the number one problem right there.
What more do you want from me?
Running shit.
I did drink in my cup. I guess. You know what I'm saying? Anybody trying to go to that? I hate that shit. Everybody talking about that's the moonlight, bro. For that, bro, just throw some shit over here. Damn! Cold as hell. How many doors did y'all knock on?
Like
three. I'm so lost, y'all. Some going that way, some going this way. We don't know what's happening. Damn, that bit low as fuck. But you see how low this shit is? This shit. All the way up top. Now hop over there. You folks think I'm gonna hop a gate? Look at me. I'm not hopping no gate. Marcus. Oh yeah, bro right there.
What?
Mark, ain't no way they done got you that drunk, bro.
When the glare, top buzz was good. I say it was good with y'all niggas, man.
I got a whole purse of skin and snakes.
Oh, shit.
Last vlog of the night, man. Last vlog of homecoming, damn. We going home. Homecoming over with. First homecoming. What you got to say to people, man?
I don't even go here, bro.
Huh? What? Nigga's a student. Nigga been here since 2016. No cappers. Nah, man, it was a good day, though. Good weekend. Hey, man, I don't know about other niggas, but I had fun.